All right, next question, which is a beautiful question and a difficult one, and that is, what do I do if I have friends or family who have recently become agnostic or atheist? Agnostic is someone who no longer knows if they believe that Christ is real or not, or God is real or not, and an atheist is someone who has what they would say is a lack of belief in God. What do I do if I have someone who was a Christian, now they're not? Let me go ahead and tell you what you don't do. You don't stop being their friend, because who else are they going to talk to, right? So here's what was told to me one time, and it was amazing, and I want to tell it to you. And that is, when you talk to them, you tell them, that's great, that's fine, that's wonderful, but I only want to ask one thing, and that is, don't seek after your truth, seek after the truth. Because what a tendency is, a lot of times, is there's a tendency to look for moral ideas, you know, and that's subjective to you sometimes. Relational, you know, you've got pressure from other people, or emotional. And all of these different things are huge and big, but you can't build your life on subjective morals or subjective emotions or subjective relationships. It's got to be based on truth. So here's the one thing I would say, whatever you do, don't stop being their friend. Be someone they can talk to. And number two, just tell them, listen, I'll still be your friend. I only ask one thing, and that is follow where the truth leads. And then trust the Lord. If you truly believe that Jesus is the Son of God, you truly believe that the Bible is God's word, and you believe all that stuff, then just encourage them to go on a truth quest. Because what will happen is they will eventually realize that God's truth stands the test of time. Never say, well, we can't be friends anymore. I would highly disagree with that, because you may be the lifeline that they're looking for. So instead, that's great. Follow the truth where it leads. See what happens.